My name is Gilbert.
And where are you from?
I am from Milwaukee, Wisconsin.
And what is the venue that you're representing today?
Old German Beer Hall in Milwaukee on Old World 3rd Street.
Have you competed at the national competition before?
I have not. This is my first year.
How did you get into Steinholding?
I was at a beer tent in Milwaukee, Wisconsin, and they announced the competition, and I said, sure.
Where was it, you said?
Okay,
nice. So what training have you done? Have you made any special preparations?
I have. I have a friend who's a power lifter, and I told him about it, and he gave me a whole program, and I've been trying to do that as best I can.
Nice.
We'll see if it worked or not.
So when you're not doing Steinholding, what do you do?
I just try to stay fit. I have three kids, my husband, and I work from home. I've done a lot of, in the past I was a horseback rider and a gymnast and a marathon runner and a triathlete, so I've done a lot of different sporting events, but now in my 40s I'm really glad to have something that's a little less on our schedule, so this was a really good thing.
Yeah, training and endurance, and you know how to be tough, basically.
Yes.
I think that's a big thing for Steinholding. Absolutely. So this is your first time here, but did you give it yesterday?
Yesterday morning.
Okay. What have you had good experiences here? What are some of your favorite?
This is my first trip to New York, and it's awesome. Super happy to be here. Here with my dad and my husband, and we got in early yesterday, and we went to Times Square and the 9/11 monument. We did the Staten Island Ferry. Maybe we did a couple of Irish pubs and the Hofbrau house. So it's been a great trip so far.
Last question is pretty easy. What's your favorite beer?
Hofbrau. It's got to be Hofbrau.
It doesn't have to be.
Well,
that's what everybody keeps telling me. It's my favorite brand as well. But
yeah.
I just want an honest answer.
My husband is a home brewer, and the beer that he makes is my favorite.
Nice.
So
that's the same answer.
Yeah. It's a lot of different types, so it makes everything. So I'm not going to choose a brand, I'm going to choose my husband.
That's a good brand.
Yeah.
All right. Thank you very much. Good luck.